reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Calms down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Put down your guns, take your friends, and walk away.
Come on, rookie.
God is watching us, and he will judge you on what you choose in this moment.
God damn it, rookie! Sheriff?
Hold on, Marshal.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
We're leaving, Rook.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Sheriff, get back there!
Shut up and listen! You put those cuffs on him, none of us get out of here alive.
I will have you all arrested.
So be it.